To know before you go, this morning the Buccaneers are hosting a free resource fair for military members. At the fair, you can learn about employment opportunities, VA benefits, get resume assistance, and receive a free health screening. Speaking of health, HCA Northside Hospital is hosting a free health fair at Pinellas Park's Performing Arts Center today. You can get information on the Affordable Health Care Act and a health screening there as well. Tampa Theater hosts a one-night-only screening of JFK in Tampa, the 50th anniversary. This documentary film explores President Kennedy's 1963 visit here to Tampa just 4 days before his assassination. Expect a scene like this in Bradenton today. The brand new Nordstrom Rack opens at 9 o'clock this morning at the shops at University Town Center. Festivities begin at 8 o'clock, actually, where you can enter to win $100 gift cards. And comedian Frank Caliendo, best known for his impressions of John Madden and President Bush, will perform tonight at the Mahaffey Theater.